Is your Samsung phone possessed by ghost touches? Well, no need to worry. Here are the step-by-step guidelines on how to fix ghost touch issues on your device. So, let's get started. First of all, clean your screen with a thin cloth. After that, try the following advanced guidelines. Solution 1. Turn on accidental touch protection. Open up the settings, then scroll down a little bit. Now tap on display, scroll down again. Find out the accidental touch protection. Now toggle it on. After that, open setting, scroll down, tap display, scroll down, turn on touch sensitivity. Solution 2, turn off the touch sensitivity. Under the accidental touch protection, you will see the touch sensitivity option. Simply toggle it off. After that, check your issue whether it is solved or not. If not, solution 3, check your software. Go back to the settings page. Now scroll down a bit, then tap Software Update. Next, tap Download and Install. If you have any updates available, then it will start downloading automatically. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Go to the settings page again, scroll down once more, then tap General Management. Scroll down again, tap Reset, scroll down. Now tap Reset all settings, then tap Reset settings. Again, tap Reset. Wait for a while. So guys, hope your issue is solved. If you find this video useful, then remember to hit the like button. Or if you have anything to ask, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.